hockey, everything's kind of set for you. I mean, you have your team schedule, which you don't really control.
We're used to schedule, to routine, to everything happening at a certain time.
Go! Go. Yep. All right, get up. You got middle, I got white. There's Tate with a shot, he scores!
And we'll turn our attention to Sochi as the lights will go out on the NHL for a couple of weeks.
You feel like every Olympic season is a bit of a different season. I think there's always almost like two goals in mind, obviously, to win the cup and to get to play and try to win a gold medal.
Yeah, it's right in the dog days of the season.
The preparation time is so small, and you just fly there, you just find all the gear.
There's definitely an adjustment to being in that new locker room under a new coaching staff.
I try and think in my head, what were the plays again?
We're only gonna have one day of practice, and then
boom, you're in the first game.
The hardest adjustment is definitely just playing with players you've never played with before. You're not gonna get there and get on the ice and gel together.
Oh, you're right-handed, aren't you? Oh, wait, you're not Perry.
You're in the village and you're walking by a guy that you're usually eating dinners with and hanging out with, and all of a sudden he's walking with guys you play against.
Your teammates one day and your enemies the next.
You have to love somebody else and hate the guys you love.
I take more pride in beating them than I would beating a normal team.
It's a short tournament, it's an intense tournament.
We don't have time to make mistakes, you know? Everybody has to be perfect to win.
Well, you get better every single day. Every tournament I've been to, that's always kind of the preaching point.
You know, you gotta believe it is your time, it is your moment.
When you have a chance to play at home and in your country, it's huge for us.
This is NHL Revealed, a season like no other.